Hey guys, I forgot to set it to,
oh yeah, sorry, here's my RPG minigun, pump shotgun. Yeah, these are my weapons, here's my MK.
Okay, well let me pat you down. You got anything that'll poke me stick or stuff?
Yeah, I'll tell them, I think they're RP and I don't think they heard me. Which is fine. Probably end up to live in the middle of it, but it's like when I see their son. Hey, officer.
Yeah?
Hey, do you have any PD or, like, FDs that could take me to go get my vehicle?
What's that?
So, do you have any FD or PD units that could go help me to go get my vehicle?
Yeah, I can.
Yeah, I can't drive for you because out of RP, we're not on teams.
Oh. Hey, John. Wait, never mind.
Fishy's on my team.
251 to 102.
It looks like Matt before I get through,
guys. Jacob's vehicle somewhere. Get in Jacob's vehicle. That's going on the side. You gotta, like, bring him somewhere. You gotta bring him to his car. Let him get in. Yeah, watch the gates real quick. I'm gonna go check out.
Where's his car?
It's with my buddy right now. It's at the end of this little sketchy ass ramp down here. I marked it on the map.
Okay. Oh.
Yep. PD looks like they're doing a pretty good job of ground control.
Can you guys not yell, please?
Take it a bit easy on them is what I'm trying to do. They're new. Well, we got fish, which may boost our group a bit.
What?
So we got fish, which may or may not boost our group a bit.
Hopefully.
PD.
Go for it.
Hey, if we could watch this guy over here, he's just walking around weirdly.
Aiden, stop yelling.
Tell him to take off his mask. I don't like that he has a mask on. That is not his power.
Aiden.
Yeah, I just gotta tell him that.
Aiden. I'll tell him.
Is everything in place?
Yeah. You're good to go.
Alright, I'm gonna be starting just here about 2-3 minutes. If FD and PD want to watch, they're out of file with this.
Alright, I'm just gonna chill out here just in case.
Yep. This is actually not fully done. Like, they're still, it's still under construction. They're still adding stuff to it.
Yeah.
This is just the bare bones of it, but I feel like it would be a great start to do this. We got fish out here, dude. Hold up. Hey, fishy. I think you went AFK.
Yeah, it's up.
If you want, there's no civs out on the road right now. They're all at the stunt field if you want to come watch the stunt.
Okay.
Just let you know.
Yep.
Alrighty. Well, I'm getting this thing started.
202, go ahead. Yes. Why will it not let me smoke? It'll let me do all the actions except for...
Hey, what's up?
Hey, there's a man up there on your tower. I'm just wondering, did you give him permission to go up there?
No, he has no permission up there. That's actually where I keep all my files at.
Cause I told him that would be trespassing.
Yeah, I keep all my files up there. That's trespassing if he doesn't come down.
You want me to
just ask him if he come down, take off the mask. I just want him in a normal area.
Okay.
Alright. Everything's ready to go.
Yep, just I got my RP helmet on.
Make sure an RP. Alright, anyway. Yeah. Just if anything goes down, just radio in.
He said, trespassing, he keeps...
Well, not dispatch, just radio in.
I got you. Yeah, with my little mic walkie-talkie in my home, and I got you.
Yeah. Yep.
Alrighty. Alright, I'm getting this started.
Wait, you gotta chill. We have an incident happening.
Oh, nice. First day. First day, we already had an incident happening. That's great. Let's make sure it's all ready. Round it a bit. It's a bit. It's clean. Clean it up a bit. I mean, it's got other sponsors that junk on here, but I mean, everything looks decently in place. Sure, he's gonna come over here and give me an update. So what's up over there?
Alright, we just had he didn't really wanna cooperate with our officers, so he's good now. You're able to start this thing.
Alright, is he off the balcony? Is he getting taken to jail?
Yes, he's in that bus over there. Alright, calm them down.
Alright, y'all ready?
Oh, yep, let's get this started.
Alright.
Two fifty-one,
go ahead.
If he's running around in the bus, he might be fine. I mean, on his
side,
he might be. Yeah, I think he's fine.
I'll let him go.
Alright. Clear. Okay, never mind. We're good.
Car one, dispatch. You guys all clear over there?
Dispatch clear.
Alright, 3, 2, 1.
Oh shit, here we go.
Oh shit.
Wheels.
Dude, that was smooth as fuck.
I saw.
You boys like Mexico? Let's get it. Dude, that's just the bare bones minimum of the. That's just the bare bones minimum of the stunt track, dude. Just wait until I get.
Got the fireman. What's up, dude? Nice haircut, yeah.
Car one, dispatch.
Car one.
Car one's clear. 3, 2, 1.
What's going on, guys? It's JK322 here. Back with another vlog. We got this guy going. Oh, look at that! Look at that! Oh! Oh! Yo! Oh, no!
Not confirmed yet.
I'm gonna ride with you, man.
Let's go on dispatch across.
Yo, oh no.
202, he's under the second ramp at the very end. Just on the other side of the.
Sir, are you okay?
My neck hurts, and I basically got played it into the driver's seat.
Alright, I'm gonna disconnect.
Do me a favor, just don't move. Okay, we got medical over here.
I feel like there's liquid coming through like the car part near my near the pedals.
Do we have a EMS on coming now?
On their way.
Yeah, we are. Hey man, they're gonna be here shortly. Just hang on.
Alrighty. He's not supposed to hear. He's not around me.
So I'm gonna turn off your engine.
I gotta go.
Oh.
Here, someone just RP it real quick. I'll be back in like an hour.
Alrighty.
Okay. That was very weird.
Alright, I got this.
Fish is gonna get Fish gonna take over. We're gonna keep doing it, but Fish is taking over. St. George's had emergency.
Who's taking over, Fishy?
Yep.
Okay. No, you're good.
You're good. We have enough. Which means I could take this vehicle back, I guess, since he's gonna be in the fire truck.
I have his engine off.
Hey man, can you hear me?
Yes.
All right. So what I'm gonna do? Do you have any pain in your body anywhere?
My lower back.
Your lower back. All right. See what's gonna happen. I'm gonna go ahead and take off your seatbelt. I don't want you to move. Okay. I'm gonna move. I'm gonna do all the moving for you.
Alrighty.
Can I have one of the officers grab one of the passwords off the ambulance?
Or whatever. 201, go ahead.
I'm gonna go down and check.
Hey guys, live streaming. I need you guys to go back that way, okay? I need you guys to scoot away, please.
Hey, sir.
I was just taking photos for the.
All right, man. I'm gonna open the door. What I'm gonna do is I'm gonna place this backboard back behind you. I'm gonna slowly slide you out onto it, okay? I don't want you to move. I want you to stay as still as you can, okay?
Over there.
Alrighty. Take my helmet off for me.
Hey, can I get hang on. No, I'm gonna leave the helmet on. Can I get one of the officers to go over to the rig and grab the jump bag off the back? It's gonna be in the rescue panel on the right side. In a minute, I'm gonna take your helmet, but I'm gonna put a C collar on you before I do that. Just make sure that your neck is stable. I wanna make sure that you don't have anything wrong with your neck or your spine, okay?
Alrighty. You drive me to the hospital.
Yep, that's what I'm gonna do. I'm gonna take off your helmet. I'm gonna leave it sitting on the seat of the car. Okay.
Alrighty. Accessories.
Can someone bring the ambulance over here, please?
I thought I was gonna make it, but it just might hit the brakes because I didn't like the next jump. Even though I just did it right there. And
yeah.
It looked nice at the beginning, though, right?
It looked pretty good. I'm not gonna lie. It's actually pretty cool. Hey, what's the ET on the ambulance?
Hopefully, PD's not doesn't have all everybody here. Hopefully, everybody left. I don't think anybody see that.
There it is.
Wow, legitness.
Bring the stuff back.
Lagging a bit, fish.
Out of the back. Or not. Okay. I'll go back.
Fish, you're lagging a bit, so they didn't hear you.
There we go.
Yeah, alright,
man. Alright. I'm gonna place you on the stretcher. We're gonna get you out of here.
Alrighty.
Here we go.
Oh man, that brand new car, $12,000.
The door's open.
Oh man. Oh, well. Fish, just stop real quick, I'll get it.
I'm gonna take you down to the pillbox station, okay? It's a different trauma center. It's easier for us to be able to take you to someplace that has better staff situation, okay?
Alrighty.
Stores that have the resources to take care of you. Okay.
Alright. Hey, Fish, is your mic pretty screwed up worse now, or? Oh, just your Ethernet. Your internet.
Is better. Is this better?
A bit, yeah. I think it's just your mic.
Yes, yes.
Screwed up.
10-4 maybe? Yeah, that could be useful. Running on Joshua coming up towards about 13.
Does the map look a bit better, Fish? I mean,